Everyone, Clayton here, and today we're back with some more Fallout 3. Today we are finishing up the Wasteland Survival Guide quest, where we uncover Rivet City's true history. And we do that by going ahead and talking to Pinkerton. And yeah, I already went ahead and left Rivet City and it came over here to, I think this is how you get into Pinkerton's place. Yeah, door to Broken Bough. I believe this is how you get to Pinkerton's place. We've been here before with the whole android debacle, I guess you could say. I don't. I assume we need to go this way. To be honest, don't remember how to get around this place. There we go. Here we are. Oh, Pinkerton, what's up, bud?
Stay sharp. They're everywhere.
Tell me about this city's history.
What? I have better things to do than yak about those backstabbers up topside. Now get going.
I hear you're the only one who knows the truth about Rivet City's founding, though.
Sounds like you've been poking around, all right. I'm surprised any of those reprobates even remember me. Maybe they still laugh about how they edged me out of the council back then. But you can set the record straight.
Setting the record straight is exactly my goal.
For that, you have to go all the way back to when remnants of the Naval Research Institute cleared the Mire Lurks off this wreck. About 40 years ago, we were looking for new lab space, and this bucket of bolts just happened to have a well-preserved science bay on it. Everything else just grew up around that lab once we got it up and running. The science team was led by one H. Pinkerton.
So you used to be in charge? How did you end up down here?
That lasted until about 18 years ago, when those ambitious backbiters like Lee and her little team showed up. She came in with her big Purity Project pipe dream. And my whole staff started working with her. Traitors. She even took my seat on the council. By then, I was glad to leave it behind. But hell, if I'm leaving the city I made great.
Huh. I can't imagine why she'd be more popular, even assuming this is true.
What are you suggesting, you little brat? I may not be on the science team anymore, but I still know how to keep records. Here. They probably don't even remember, but I kept the records of that first council meeting. Take them, if it'll put them in their place.
Alright. So, thanks a lot.
Don't let your guard down.
Alright, so we did finish the Wasteland Survival Guide quest to find Rip City's true history. But now, we probably won't turn that in for quite a while, to be honest. Until we need to go back to Megaton, which I don't think we need to go back to Megaton for a long time, unless we really, really want to go pick up dog meat. And we'll swing by Vault 101 and then head over there. But now, we can head over there, straight ahead of us, to join the other scientists, or join the scientists, at Project Purity. Because that's the next goal, is to go ahead and help our dad with that. I know I said a while back that I didn't really want to do all the main storyline so quickly. But I know we can always do miscellaneous quests later on in the game. I assume we can. I think I beat the game once, but I've never really done all the miscellaneous quests. What I want to do is just do the rest of the quests that will give me achievements. Because I know those will be like important quests. Like, let's go ahead and we'll take a quick break real quick and go ahead and look at that. Yeah, 30 out of 72. But I mean like we have complete the Nuka-Cola challenge, complete Oasis I've never done, Rally Rangers, which we have the quest but I haven't done it yet, Agatha Song, Strictly Business, we have 80 and the Outcasts, Guns of Anchor. Oh, I think these are all. Yeah, I think these are all quests that we do for DLC, but like. I mean, yeah, there's some other stuff I could do. Finding the Garden of Eden. Picking up the trail, stuff like this. I think I've already done Tenpenny Tower. But yeah, there's quite a few stuff we still have to do, and still stuff I want to do. And there's still some miscellaneous places we can go check out. Man, I fucked that super mutant up over there. And yeah, we still have, there's one place where I know we can get some cool power armor, but we can't really use power armor until later on, so that's not really have much to worry about. What's up, Dad?
We can't accomplish anything until we can get inside. But none of us are particularly capable fighters. I hate to ask you to put yourself in harm's way, but you seem to have learned to handle yourself. I need you to go in and make sure it's safe for Dr. Lee and her crew.
All right. Sure thing. I'll be right back.
Be careful.
I don't know if any more mutants spawned, but I have killed all the mutants here before when I went in here to find information about where my dad's whereabouts were. Unless they did spawn back in, we should be fine. We'll get out. I don't know if we want to shish kebab. We're almost out. Yeah, I don't know like what to do because there's technically no mutants in here. Unless there's some on the rotunda, which might be. No, it seems to be clear Project Purity of any remaining mutant threat. Yeah, it doesn't seem to have any more mutants, which is that maybe this is a glitch? Because I'm pretty sure, maybe you have to go down below. That might be where they're at, down below somewhere. I know there is other, like, locations in here. Like, I believe if I keep going this way. Oh, I don't know if they mean down here. I know there's, what's this gift shop? Basement. What if we go to the basement of this place? I believe there are probably mutants down there, because I have not been down there yet. What does that thing say? Basement. Is basement this way, or is basement just in this room? I don't know. There's no mutants. Zero El Mutinos. I bet they're all in the basement. Or the sub-basement. Which I don't really know what the difference between a basement and a sub-basement is. Yeah, it looks like mutants are down here. I believe they are. Hello? Oh, are they down in that pit? If they are, perfect chance for some, we have a bunch of, frag grenades we can use. But yeah, there's no way of getting in there. Shintar. What, that didn't kill him? Chase me up the stairs. Oh, this is not a good idea. Oh, this is bad. That was a bad place to put that. Oh, I mean, it didn't even hit him. Okay, so my foot is crippled, I believe. So let's uncripple our foot. There we go. We only have 2 stim packs left? What the hell happened to all our stim packs? We had a shit ton. Oh, I don't really want to waste bullets on you, stupid centaur. Ow! Ow! Stop shooting me! Ow! Did that other grenade blow up? I don't really use grenades, so I'm okay with throwing all the other grenades down that hole just to kill a couple mutants. Oh shit, we're out. Shot him in the chest. Man, we need to sell some stuff eventually. Okay, so that was it. That was the remaining mutants. Now we can go back and talk to our father about what to do next. I believe we have to do, like, pretty much just, like, be the bitch boy for a little bit and, like, run around and, like, turn on switches, open up valves, and stuff like that for a while. Hopefully, that will be entertaining to watch. I just realized I never saved after I did the last episode. So hopefully, the last episode didn't mess up. Because if it did, the whole series will be screwed, and we'll have to trash the whole thing. If that did happen, I'd probably just trash the whole Fallout 3 Let's Play, and just go ahead and go to the DLC for this game. Which I only have, I believe I only have Point Lookout for DLC. But we'll see. Sup, Dad? I killed a bunch of mutants.
Are you alright? Is it safe in there?
I like how you said that without moving your mouth. Yeah, it's taken care of. Should be safe now.
Excellent. Let's get inside and get to work.
Alright. Okay. We escort the scientists into Project Purity. Yeah, I hope they just mean go inside the place, because I can definitely do that. Hi. Alright, guys. Just walk in. Just ignore the Sentai. Just ignore the weird half-man, half-spine thing. Take your time. Take your time. No rush. Courage today, victory tomorrow. Why not victory today, courage tomorrow? Why not tomorrow, today, courage, victory?
Yep, Belle's gonna have to replace some tables and chairs.
Huh. I bet I could just go walk into the rotunda. Yes, keep walking. Do not stop walking. Oh, great. Shit, you got... Daniel, you're an asshole.
Oh, great. Listen, I know who you are, okay? Far as I'm concerned, you've got no business being here. So just stay out of my way.
Fuck
keep
you.
Your hands to your...
Fucking do it, man. I'm crazy. I don't know why that guy's such an asshole. I think he explains it later on, but, dude's a dick. So yeah, ignore the super mutant dead. Please go upstairs.
Is everything all right?
Yes, go up the stairs. No, go up the stairs. I don't care, go up the stairs.
Are you all right, Matt?
Did we forget to compensate for the power fluctuations in our last calculation? I'd hate to see us short something out now.
We haven't forgotten anything. We're on top of the situation. Come on now, we're professionals.
Don't put your gun away, Dad. Jesus.
You're right. Being back here after all this time, can't help but be a little concerned. Some people are in such a hurry.
Hello, son.
Hello.
Did you need something?
Here we are, where it all began. You remember your mother's favorite passage?
I am
Revelation
Alpha and Omega.
6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. Don't you see? This is what it all means. The water, the purifier. This is the water of life. Your mother's dream. No point in wasting time. Let's get to work. There's much to be done.
All right. What do we need to do right now?
The project was abandoned shortly after you were born. Things have deteriorated here since then, and there's been some flooding. I need you to get to the flood control pumps and activate them so we can clear out the water and reach the mainframe.
Right. Okay. Where do we need to go?
The automatic doors sealed when the flooding occurred, so you'll have to use the access tunnels to reach the pumps.
All right. Hello. Sounds fair. Let's get going and do some bitch boy chores. What the fuck did I use? I'm going to say bitch boy chores. Chores. Chores? Chores. Chores. That's what I meant to say. Shut up, Dan. You dick. Right, yep, so we have to go to the sub-basement and see what's all going down there. And go open up a floodgate or something like that. I'm not really sure. Not really sure why you didn't tell me to do that when I was already down here killing mutants. It could have saved, you know, 15, 20 minutes. You could have been working on this thing a little bit faster, but no. Oh, I did not check this out down here. It's like, son, what took you so long to, you know, do the thing I asked? And it's like, well, I had to take a nap. You took a nap? Yeah, I was tired. Oh, all right. That's Centaur hand, foot, leg. There we go. Hurry back. What? Why didn't you give me the fuses when I went down there the first time? Am I gonna have to come to the same place? You could have just gave me the fuses when I... God damn it, Dad. Do you know how long loading screens are? They're a hassle, man. Not to walk up flights of stairs. I could be, you know, retrieving my dog from Vault 101. Because he's scared and he's alone and he doesn't know where I'm at. I don't know what happened to him. If he's like part Mirelurk now, since he was with the Mirelurk so long. Maybe he is a dog meets the Mirelurk and he's like part crab. That would be interesting. Anyways, give me the fuses.
I've been hearing good things about you.
Oh, that's good.
Did you really disarm the bomb in Megaton?
Yeah. I did disarm the bomb.
I'm very proud of you, even though you put yourself in harm's way. Just please be careful out there. This is a dangerous world. Far more dangerous than anyone in that vault knows.
You said something about fuses?
Right. The flooding shorted out some of the fuse boxes downstairs, including one that controls some of the automatic doors. Here, take these fuses. The box is back down in the sub-basement near the eastern end of the level. Once the fuses are replaced, you'll be able to get to the mainframe.
Right. Thanks.
Be careful, my son.
Why don't you give me the like I said? Do that earlier. Yeah. Okay. It doesn't matter. Why isn't there just a door to the sub basement from here? So that way I didn't have to go through two loading screens. Two. Then we have to walk by Daniel, the resident asshole. Oh, where is he at? Oh, there he is. The resident asshole, Daniel. I believe, like, later on they'll tell you why he's such a dickhead, but, off the top of my head, I cannot remember why he's such an asshole. Dum-dum-dum, this way. What? Mainframe. Okay, so where are the fuses? Fuse, okay. Wait. What? Where's, what have I replaced the damaged fuses? Okay. Fuse access A1.
You're doing great out there. Keep it up.
Where do I go from here?
I can't really say, since I don't know where you are.
Okay. Thanks. You dick. Fuses. Okay, fuses are this way. Fuses. Fuses. Flight control. Fuses? Fuses access A1. Continue this way. Fuses? Fuses go here? Fuses, fuses. Here we go. Fuses.
You should be able to access the mainframe. No need to come back to the control room.
Alright, sounds good. Like I said, could have just gave me the fuses when I went down here, activate it, told me on the intercom what to do with the fuses, and we would have been on our way. But no, like I said, we have to go upstairs a bunch of times, and yeah, I'm just gonna keep bitching about it because it makes me angry. But here we should be able to go through the mainframe doors. There we go. Hit the switch. Okay.
There are a few minor repairs still to be made up here in the control room. Why don't you come back here and give me a hand? Actually, wait. There's one other thing I need you to do. Janice says there's a blockage in one of the intake pipes. It's on your way back. Head back up to the museum level and give me a call on the intercom when you get there.
All right. Man, like, they're just making me do a bunch of, like, stupid stuff, and it's gonna take up the whole episode, I believe. Because we're already at like 22 minutes, and like I said, half an hour is like what I want to keep these videos at. And if you guys know what happens next, there's a whole sequence of events that we have to go through that will actually take quite a long time. It's a whole thing. Was his name Alex Dragon? That's kind of badass. We need to find an intercom. I think there's one out here. Nope, there's one right. I think there's one right here too. I believe. No. I guess this is the only intercom up here.
Everything all right?
Yeah. Okay. Apparently, we don't need to talk to him when we get up here. I think we just need to go this way to the blockage area, and this is when a whole series of events goes down. And it's not very fun for anyone involved. Great to pump. Yeah, I think this is where we need to go. Where's in like some? What if like a rush of water came through here? I'm pretty sure we'd be dead, right? Great to Capital Wasteland. Wow. I didn't know that was that great had such a great name. I'm disappointed in myself. Pipe controls. What the hell? Uh-oh. They have guns. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? We need a key? Unlocked. Great to sift pump. Is this the right way to go? Because the door's locked behind me. I don't remember going this way, to be honest. Oh, okay, so this is great. Okay, so we're in the sub-basement. Huh. Is this the way we go? I don't remember going this way. Ow, what the fuck? Dude, aren't you supposed to, like, shoot second and then ask questions? Not shoot first, ask questions later? I feel like that's a, like, first rule of military school. Die. It shot the stairs. Will this give me, is this ammo the same? Yes, it is. Nice. So at least we'll get some ammo back for our what's this called? I don't care. It's not important enough to realize the name right now. No, it's all about saving our friends and or scientist pals from getting slaughtered by the Enclave. Because Enclave are assholes. Gurgle, gurgle. That's right, bitch. Okay. Where do we need to go? Was returning to the control room. Isn't the control room right here? I figured it would be more Enclave around, but apparently not.
The authority of the president, this facility is now under United States government control. The person in charge is to step forward immediately and turn over all materials related to this project.
That's quite impossible. This is a private project. The Enclave has no authority here. I'm going to have to ask you to leave at once.
Am I to assume, sir, that you are in charge?
Yes, I'm responsible for this project.
Then I repeat, sir, that you are hereby instructed to immediately hand over all materials related to the purifier.
I'm sorry, but that's...
Furthermore, you are to assist Enclave scientists in assuming control of the administration and operation of this facility at once.
Colonel, is it Colonel? I'm sorry, but the facility is not operational. It never has been. I'm afraid you're wasting your time here.
Sir, this is the last time I am going to repeat myself. Stand down at once and turn over control of this facility.
Colonel, I assure you that this facility will not function. We have never been able to successfully replicate test results.
I suggest you comply immediately, sir, in order to prevent any more incidents. Are we clear?
Yes, Colonel. Do whatever you want. There's no need for more violence.
Then you will immediately hand over all materials related to this project and aid us in making it operational at once.
Very well. Give me a few moments to bring the system online.
I grow tired of waiting.
Almost ready. I'm compiling the data now. Run. Run!
What the fuck? That's a lot of radiation. Oh shit. What the fuck just happened? Dude, open the controls.
He's gone. We have to get out of here. They'll be coming for us next. We've got to evacuate now.
What the hell just happened?
James, your father caused an overload. He sacrificed himself to keep the Enclave from getting the purifier and to buy us some time to escape. There'll be more of them coming. We need to get out of here before they find us, or else your father died in vain.
I'm not leaving my father in there.
There's nothing anyone can do for him now. The radiation levels in there are lethal. You die the same way he did. We need to get out of here now.
Fine. Lead the way. Let's not waste any time.
There's an old tunnel that will lead us out of here to someplace safe. We used it as an evacuation route once before, but that was a long time ago. I hope everyone remembers how to get there. There isn't time to round everyone up. Come on, follow me, and hurry!
Alright. Sounds good. Run. Their dad's dead. That's great. Why does everyone die? Like, last episode, Sydney died by accident when we were trying to be nice to her and give her a note to her father. Or from her father. Alright, run. Oh shit, right there. Manhole to Taft Tunnels. Huh. I wonder if anyone else got here. I think we'll go through this tunnels and then call it for the episode. Hopefully it doesn't take too long.
Don't wander off. We're going to need you.
Alright. Excuse me?
You heard me. We need you right now. You're the only one here with any amount of combat experience. We've got the Enclave behind us and who knows what ahead of us. If we're going to make it through here, we need your help.
Alright, you're right. What do you want me to do?
We need to stick together, but we need to move quickly. We'll follow behind you, alright? Let's get moving.
Alright, let's go.
We're
What did you do? Fuck off, Dave. Daniel, you cunt. Such an asshole to everyone. Alright, let's go. Shut the f- Oh, what's- I thought that was the radio. What? There's an Enclave iBot down here? Great. I don't know how he got down here. But now we have that music playing the whole Oh my god, you need the fuck out of here. Thank you for going that way. Wait, that's the way we need to go, isn't it? Nope. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. That's a lot of radiation, guys. Would it recommend going that way? Dun 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 dun. I'm sorry. Doubt. That needs to be done. Die, Enclave. Oh shit, there's a lot of you in here. Are you serious? Are you only hit him once? Get down! Don't follow me in here! Did that guy back there die? Jesus! There we go. Dice scum. Please tell me that. Oh, he died. Why did he die? Where is the last one go? Is anyone else dead? Or is everyone else dead? Who died? Was it Daniel? Oh, Gonzalez. Dirty Chinese jumpsuit. Were the Chinese here? What the hell? That's kind of unsettling. Yeah, I want to pick up as much ammo as I can off of these guys. Because I don't know when again I'll be fighting people with this type of ammo. This way. What the hell? Dr. Lee?
We need to escape while we can.
That's the plan. Oh shit, do we need to go this way? Did we not need to go in that room? Please don't walk in front of me when I'm trying to shoot the ghoul that's killing you. Just a pro tip. Man. I guess I'll just pump through more of my Nuka-Colas. Hopefully we don't need those Nuka-Colas for anything. Okay. Please don't journey ahead without me, please. Dr. Lee, don't run into me. What? Oh my god. Are you serious?
Is that really necessary?
Shut up. Walk in front of me when I'm trying to kill a ghoul. Oh, I got a level up. Nice. Oh, actually gonna get it? Energy weapons increase. Lock picking increase to 50. Melee to 80. And we'll go ahead and put repair up to 56. Now, do we have any perks that's actually important? Here and now, I don't think we have any other. Again, 30 extra points, so as long as you maintain it. No, I can't do that. Scoundrel. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do that. We don't have any other perks we can really take. And was that the end of the place already? If I'm not mistaken, this lead us right out front of the Citadel. Nope. We still have more to go. Shut up. Yeah, alright, maybe this is the door I remember fighting through. There should be some guys in here. Ow, where you at? Oh shit, over there? Ow. Ow. Where did he go? Alright, we need to loop around, I believe. Alright, to be honest, I probably shouldn't be using this weapon on them. Nothing in here. Will our guys not follow me since those guys back there? What's this? Open door. I believe this is the right way to go, right? Grab the quantum. Yeah. Alright, time to keep going. Here we are. The end. What? The switch is somewhere else? Oh, here we go. Where's the rest of our guys? Are they getting killed by the freaking Enclave? Just run by them, people. I don't really feel like wasting more of my supplies. I'm gonna have to, aren't I? Because they won't leave. All the scientists are dead. I didn't do a very good job of keeping anyone alive. Who's this? Alex. Oh, our Dargan. Stop hiding. Get destroyed. Alright, so it looks like we got. Alex Dargan died. Where's Dr. Lee? Oh, it's just you two left? We lost Garza, we lost Dad, we lost Janice. Who else did we lose? The Alex Dargan guy. Everyone's dead. Which is just great. I guess I'm not very good at the whole protect the people game. Baseball bat. People playing baseball down here. Hey, how's it going? All right. Is this stealing? No, it's not. All right. Jesus Christ. Yeah, time to get out of here, guys. It's old-fashioned get the fuck out time. Alright, so we are now outside. And right now, I think we're going to call it quits before we head into the Citadel. So right now, I'm just going to go ahead and make a new save. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode of our Fallout 3 Let's Play. And if you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And this is Clayton, signing out.